in and around Jackson's Hole. In the shadow of the Tetons, where summers are hot and winters unbearably cold. But the spring and the fall are always as good as it gets. For over 70 years now, I've watched the sun rise and set. I've been a cowboy, working the roundups in spring.